Microorganisms isolated from terrestrial or marine environments represent an abundant source of valuable compounds useful in drugs, phytosanitary treatments, and cosmetics. Filamentous-forming microorganisms, actinomycetes, and fungi produce more than 90% of these original and active compounds. The common technique for the cultivation of microorganisms in laboratories and in industry is liquid state fermentation, as it is easy to implement and scale up. However, liquid cultivation of filamentous microorganisms, such as fungi, and actinomycetes impairs their normal life cycle and therefore the production of valuable compounds. In filamentous microorganisms, their life cycle and secondary metabolisms are co-regulated at the genetic level, meaning that when the life cycle is impaired, the production of metabolites is also impacted. Solid-state cultivation on agar slants is widely used for the isolation of microorganisms from natural samples and is implemented worldwide for antibiotic bioassays. On this agar surface, the microorganisms achieve their normal life cycle and produce valuable compounds like antibiotics. The bottleneck in this type of culture is that it is restricted to small disposable plates. The challenge is to have a reusable alternative offering a large cultivation surface and yielding significant quantities of compounds. Agar-supported cultivation was successfully scaled up on the PlatoTex technology with a reusable 2 square meters cultivation surface, although some weaknesses were identified. UniferteX was developed to improve and complete the PlatoTex technology. UniferteX combines a top tank similar to PlatoTex and a lower part similar to a classical liquid fermenter. Both are equipped with specific sampling modules and could be implemented in parallel. UniferteX will be available in the market in 2019 in a high-standard biotechnological version with dedicated automation and remote control. UniferteX offers 0.8 square meters for agar cultivation and 50 liters for liquid cultivation and can be scaled up according to the needs of the client. UniferteX technology was developed and patented in the frame of the European Union Horizon 2020 project TASCMAR by CNRS and Pierre, Guerin technology.